Hello YouTube, my name is Paddy Fisher and welcome to another short episode about my RV trailer. So I've got in to investigate all the dark spots and some was worse than others. This has been repaired on before and we know the error is this little bastard. So, but apparently it's been tried to be fixed before. I found all kinds of different kinds of caulking material in here, not just the Blacktec 7 or what's been used. This part, the back end, was a lot better than expected. I had some miscoloring here, so I was afraid that this would be like this, but it wasn't. A little further down though, I found some rot, so that's been removed and everything looks good. And the wooden floor on this end also looks fine. So that's about it for peeling stuff down for now. I think I've left a little structure behind, and mainly the heater, the bathroom and the kitchen unit I have not touched, trying to keep the internal structure of the RV trailer intact so I won't have a loose shell that collapses on me. I think that's about it for now. I'm gonna pack down and go home. I have inhaled enough moldy wood spores, so yeah. Next part will be cutting some wood and installing that, I guess. So, and buying some new tools. We like that. See you around.